During the American Civil War in 1860, a doctor named Richard Gatling, witnessing the torment of soldiers suffering from gunshot wounds, invented the Gatling machine gun to expedite the resolution of battles and reduce the suffering of soldiers.